Hello everyone, welcome back to Resident Evil 8, where we are in the village, trying to figure out what's going on here. I want to go back to the Duke. Oh. I'm here at the Duke. I have a great memory. Yep. What is this thing? The umbrella thing. Looks like I can put something in there. The train? Was that the van that I was in before I crashed?
What the hell?
Mother Miranda claimed us? Or whatever. Okay, I am going to find some treasure. So it looks like if I go through the farm to Luisa. Ceremony site. Okay, I want to go to... Oh, wait, I have that wheel thing, right? To get goodies! Cool. Some dirty snow. To whom it may concern, due to the Luthier's long absence, I am keeping hold of his house key. Please find me if you need it. Regards, Joseph Simon, Benevito's gardener. This probably won't do anything. Okay, Joseph Simon. Alright, now let's continue back on to... And I get a pair of... Okay. A single lockpick. There's something squeaking. Oh. Oh, I can open this now. Ow! Ingredients, give these to the Duke. Oh no! Broken eggs! Does that mean I can kill the chickens? Sometimes it's a maze. What is this? Operation date 9/2/2021, recorded by NH. 11:35, arrived at site, no sign of EWRW. Rose Winters, Ethan Winters. Infiltrated village and engaged with a number of bioweapons. Found evidence of EWRW, location unknown. Established base and church. Plan of operations, LB, TD, K9, search laboratory. NH, UE, analyze mold samples. Alpha, infiltrate factory. Factory? Okay. Let's save our progress. Ooh, can I open that now? But I have the key. Is it not the same? Iron signet. Yeah. Yeah? Glitch, maybe? I don't know. Maybe I don't know what I'm doing. Hello. Sorry, chickens. Chicken's gotta eat. Something tells me I'm gonna exit from through there. You know how these Resident Evil games go. Okay, I think that's it. Other than locked gate. Alright, just get that treasure. Oh no. More of thems. I don't like the fly things. I can handle the guys on the ground. They start flying. Nice. There's a pig back here. Ooh, quality meat. Magnum ammo? Oh boy, oh boy. A little bit of glitchiness there. Oh my goodness! Okay. Still looks unused. And that's where the fire was. Hey. What was it that I picked up there? It's a key item. Looks like there's a crystal in it. So how did it get put in a box if she was wearing it? Okay. Is there a key in there? Yes. Does that key open up the box that the key could not fit? Oh, nice music change. It was in here. And I get a pretty cool looking goblet. Oh, wonder what this place looked like in its prime.
If it's just looking, windows... Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
You kill it, we cook it. Okay. Okay.
Mm-hmm. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now...
Kind of cool.
Finished. I'd love
bird
you
and
to
beast
enjoy
pillow.
Well.
Oh, nice.
To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier.
Juicy game. What does that mean? Ciorba de pork. Sarmale de peste. Okay.
Pay
let's
me
sell.
No mind.
I don't know.
Aha!
Ooh, I'm buying this now.
God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more.
Let's get this.
Oh, excellent.
And this. And okay. Maybe some shotgun shells.
I see. Anything else?
Oh, and now I'm broke. Now I'm broke. Save. And let's. Where are we going? Let's open a new door. What I have. Four wing key. A bird with four wings. Okay, so that's a being. It looks like a fetus. So I unlocked two. And this will probably open. That new hybrid key. Really, really woodsy out here. Can I craft? Being in the woods. I can't see. Ooh. I can't see far. It's a tight space. Okay, let's go back. Let's go back to the Duke. This is like that haunted island with the dolls, isn't it? You know about that, right? It's this island. Nothing but scary, creepy dolls. All over the place. I have a feeling I'm gonna find a doll head here to attach to my doll. Head Island. Fun. Just want to see if there's anything this way. Nope, it just loops around. Loops around as if I would need to run from someone. That won't be good. Don't look down, Indy. I hear a goat.
What?
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Well, this happened in Louisiana. You should know what's going on. Visions. Sugar plums. And no, visions of creepy things. Creepy things.
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
Okay.
What the hell is this?
Yeah, what is this? What's happening?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
Just like in Louisiana. Ooh. I don't want to go in there. Ooh. Okay, I'm going in there. Benevento, 1987 to 1996. Freed from the birds of flesh, she now walks in the valley. She now walks the valley of death. There are worse things than death, Ethan Winters.
Am I losing it?
Yep, just like in Louisiana. There's treasure? Wait a minute. Didn't want to do this, but oh, I was gonna jump on it. How to treasure? Maybe at the end. Yeah, let's go check this out. Give up your memories. Bye.
What's going on?
I don't want to go down in crypts. All right. Thanks. Come with me, Ethan. Okay. Back out into the cold. Oh no. Not the house on the hill. Ooh, waterfall. It'd be loud. Could you even sleep there? If there's any goodies out here before we go in? No? Okay. That's a knock knock. Explain that. explain. Oh, I thought it was a shoe. I thought it was a shoe. It's some kind of knitting apparatus. Knitting, crocheting. Same thing, right? Should I break these windows too? Okay, maybe not. Locked. It's a nice little house. Open. Thought I heard a goat. Another turntable. Those dolls again. Oh boy. Oh boy, should I have gone upstairs first? Need some rentin' baitin' in here. The wallpaper's starting to peel a little bit. That's why I don't like wallpaper, but to each their own. Goes down. I'm gonna explore upstairs first, so let's go back. And there's nothing up here. Ooh. You should rest, Ethan. Take a nap. Please give me something here. Come on. I came all the way up here just to explore. And no reward. I'm just gonna stop exploring. What, you wanna treat me? I'm just gonna stop. It's an unusual place to put a desk and books. Huh. Yeah, I've disrespected the painting. Okay, back to the elevator. Yay. Oh. Ooh, movie night. Can't see what's on them. Alkaloids of mountainous plants. Okay. Fruits, a little molded, a little, you might want to, you know, throw it out. Maybe repair some of your walls here. It's too quiet. I don't like it. I don't like it. It's too quiet. I hear music. And it's not the ice cream truck outside. If there's a little puppet there playing a piano. There's a little puppet. Time.
What?
I've got some bills to pay.
Wait, where's my gun?
She's a smart one. She took all my things. All my things. Fabulous. Ooh. Nice. Okay. Let's go this way first. I got nothing. Oh. We have to survive and escape, I guess. Uh-huh. Question is, so it has to be in this room. So I can't get out. I have no weapons. It has to be in this room. Can't open that. Well, I might be trapped in here forever. Is this always here? What? It's Mia.
Is this a doll of Mia?
Did they turn her into a doll? I got nothing. Yeah, if I had my weapons. All right. Yes, you would like to say something?
Oh, that's a kid. Can you believe it? She's so energetic. It's crazy.
Is this from his memories? This is like an escape room. Why is there a biohazard thing? Hey, Resident Evil 7, biohazard. Well, good. Why? Why you gotta waste my time with that? I tried to turn the water off, but it won't let me. Hey! A Resident Evil 7 asset! Okay. Unless something else changed. What do I do with a winding key? Gonna grab it, just stare at it. I guess I gotta get it out with something, huh? And that's it, okay. Move ring. Huh. A blood-covered ring. Okay. 529. That's all I can see. Wash it. You should remember the anniversary. Oh, good. Turn off the water. You would be upset if you couldn't remember their anniversary. 05-29-11. I guess I'll go in there next. Play your little game. Just don't lose a hand over it. Okay.
Why is this here?
Oh, well, if I knew that, oh, great. Okay. So is this just, oh, there's scratches on there. You have to line up the scratches. That goes there. This here. That last one. No? Okay, okay, that looks good. Let's try it. Please don't explode. Tweezers, baby! I'm gonna head back and something's gonna scare me, right? I will be prepared. I will not be afraid. Use my not afraid face. I don't know. Okay. Didn't even notice that painting there. What do you want?
I can't tell Ethan anything but this.
Okay. A little bit concerned, but gonna move on. So I need to put that film in the film. These noises. Our happy family, Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale, the most important thing in the world to us, a wedding gift from Grandma. Proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. Okay. Everlasting love. Best friend in the world. Fairy tale. Important thing. What a gift from Grandma. Okay, best friend. Best friend, fairy tale, important thing, Grandma. Everlasting love. That's what I think it is. Where is that? What is it? A whale? A cradle? There's no cat in it. There's no silver spoon. Another whale? Okay. Why are parts of their lives in here? That's what I want to know. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Anything over here? You know, I think when I have a house, I'm gonna smash the wall and hide some dolls in there. 'Cause that's insane. Resident Evil 7 much?
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to. I had to do it.
Had to do what? Had to do what? My new area, yeah. The baby. Okay. Okay, moving on. Put this brass medallion in here. Oh. Okay. Three eyes. They're all closed. It's a little dark. Oh, good. They didn't take his flashlight away. Whoa, is this from the movie? I feel like this is from the movie. Yep, it's from the movie. Yep, there's the crib. Squeaking about. Freaking me out. Gross. Okay. Not okay. Get out of here. Can't escape it. Okay, good. Ooh, red light. Just static? Okay. What? What?
It'll be fine.
What? And the bow breaks. What is happening? Do I run? What do I do? Thank you. weird story. Where's that secret? I don't know what that was. Now I gotta navigate in the darkness. This is quite scary. Oh no. Oh no. Again, more parts of your house that needs to be cleaned. Tidy it up a little bit, you know? I know you're a tiny little doll, but you can hire some help. Okay, I'm in the kitchen. Don't know what I'm looking for now. Am I just trying to get out? How lovely. Okay, I guess that's it. What I do with this, I don't know. Put a fuse. Okay. Shoot! I should have expected it. Turn off your light, Ethan. Ethan? Run, boy, run! Yep. Just follow the slime trail. Uh-oh, that's closed. Come on, come on, come on. Come coming this way, little buddy. Oh, hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh, snap. You'll be fine. I'll check on you. I'll check on you after your nap. Man. Yeah. Stop laughing. Uh-oh. Got a bad feeling about this. Why are there so many?
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive.
Guess who's not gonna have nightmares tonight? It's all a dream, 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 it's all a dream.
Fucking monster.
Lost her. There's the blood. I don't like it. It's getting louder. Well, I have no healing juice. Okay, it looks like she went this way, right? Can't go down. Am I gonna turn into a doll? Not there. See, blood there. Go upstairs again. Up again. Oh, Gotcha.
You're never going to get out of here! Stupid idiot! What are you doing to my cute friends?
It's over.
Not yet, but almost.
Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place.
Wow.
So that's who was behind all this?
Got no strings on me.
That makes two.
Legs. Hey, I got all my stuff back. That was quite frightening. Dollhouse. Dolls running around, scaring you. Not a fan. Not a fan. What's next? This extremely long loading screen. What about this treasure? Maybe I'll come back later. But for now, I'm going to go visit the Duke, save, and see what he has to say. Save and continue on. Next time. And go through here now. But now would be a good time. Wasn't fun. I didn't like that at all. No. Ooh, lockpick. Ooh. Nice. Are they more? Is it more powerful? I don't know. Am I lost? I don't know. Oops. I know where I'm going, okay? Going the right way this time? Yes, I am. Okay. Wait, I haven't gone up there. Oh, look what it is. Another one of those things. I need another sphere. Luther's key. Luther's key. Oh, I can open that residence. Mistress Donna is now Mother Miranda's adopted daughter. In all my years, I've never been this overjoyed. Ever since childhood, she has always feared others due to the scar across her face. After her parents' death, she locked herself away and would only talk to Angie, the doll her father made her. I am forever thankful to Mother Miranda's infinite compassion. Mistress Donna seems happy. It might be my imagination, but I feel like her doll Angie is even more lively than before. She came to me in the garden today and used Angie to talk with me. We had a mighty fine conversation, something about receiving a gift of power from Mother. November 29th, Mistress Donna gave me yellow flowers and told me to plant them in the garden. I planted them in front of Miss Claudia's grave. I don't know if it was the scent of the flowers, but I felt lightheaded. Then, like a dream, I saw my departed wife. I mentioned this to Donna, she seemed thrilled by it. She told me to go to the house tomorrow and see her. She said I could see my family once more. I'm not sure what she meant by that, but she's so kind. Oh. So flowers, huh? As a hallucinogen. Is that what I need to put on a grave? Pull some flowers. What do I do with that strange bird? And today I win. Of course. All right. That's that, and a typewriter. Bridge, garden. Okay. I'd like to go back to the Duke. Oh, hello. As long as y'all leave me alone. I'll be okay. Guess what? I'm going this way. Oh no. That's fun. Not really. She's trying to head back to the Duke. What happens? Bad things happen. Two of four. Get any for me, buddy?
Does this look familiar to you?
Let's sell large crystal, Vivianite, crystal skull, Miss Madalena.
Aha!
All right.
Till next we meet.
Yep. All right. We're gonna end it right there, and we'll continue on next time on Resident Evil 8. Resident Evil Village. Ooh.